everybody, Eagle Nation Music is launching its first single release, Overcome It All, on February the 12th. It is going to be dropping on all major platforms. You're going to want to look for it. If you haven't already, go to Eagle Nation Music page and click like. Then on March the 5th, you need to write this in your calendar, at Eagle Heights Worship Center, Eagle Nation is going to be in concert live, releasing the glorious album project. And I'm telling you, it is amazing. You're going to want to be here at Eagle Heights March the 5th at 7 p.m. It's free admission for everybody. Now tonight, we're going to get ready to worship the Lord with all of our heart, mind, soul, body, and strength. Would you just find a place, take some time aside, and just make sure you spend some time with God today. I know life gets busy. I get it. I understand. But if you just take these few
Thank you for joining the ultimate worship podcast with psalmist Brenda McClintock, recording artist of six CD projects, and requested speaker at conferences abroad. With the many songs she has written, you can find her music at BrendaMcClintockMen.com. Feel free to post a comment of where you're watching from and click the share button now. And let's take worship to the world. It's now time for Ultimate Worship.
Love. Tasted and seen.
I wanna know.
want your vessel to become overflowing with His presence. That it gets all around you. Many times, before you're filled to the next level than you were previously, it's when you've allowed God to really break you open. That's when you feel like that song that says, I don't care what it looks like. Send your fire come like the rain, and I don't care what it looks like.
You're the fountain, deep Your name. Thank you.
Brenda McClintock. To listen or to purchase any of her CD projects, visit her website at brendamcclintockmin.com. That's Brenda McClintock, MIN.com. She is also found on the digital platforms of CD Baby, iTunes, Apple Music, Reverb Nation, Spotify, YouTube, and Google Play. If you have not connected on her Facebook artist page, please go to Psalmist Brenda McClintock page and click like.
Well, thank you, everybody. Awesome.